proud to present final round coverage of the Open Championship. Royal Birkdale Golf Club. The links were built in 1922. It was awarded royal status in 1951 and has hosted the Open Championship many, many times. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Dave Faraday here for the calling of all of the action from Southport, England. In a familiar place, leading the tournament with 18 holes left to play, what will be the outcome today? It's now time to go find out. Let's go down to the first tee. Great feeling, stepping up on the first tee and drilling it right down the fairway. Hole number one, on the green and a chance for birdie.
And beautifully done, nice putt.
In there, snug next to the hole. That was birdie all the way. Excellent drive. And what a beautiful shot it is. In there close.
That ball was absolutely crushed from the tee.
Not his best, but a very solid shot indeed, only 18 feet out.
Oh, and that's good. A beautiful effort. This is the weak one, 60 degrees. the green about 18 feet to the hole. Count that to go to minus 14 for the tournament. He didn't leave any of that back on the tee. Couldn't have asked for something much better than that. Nice putt. Count it. That's a big time drive. Yes, very nice. Okay, nice birdie there. Unbelievable in the hole. Let's take another look. Quick. Wonderful shot. Exactly what you want to accomplish with the tee here. He'll be happy with that one, about 20 feet away. That will make your day. A long putt coming up, and it's not an easy one to read. Just unreal for that putt to go in. An amazing effort.
Smooth backswing, nice change of direction, straight tee shot. all right. That was a long way away, and... in for birdie.
That's golf, at its best.
Here, Jim.
That makes putting a whole lot easier if you can set yourself up like that.
22 under par for the tournament.
If you wanted to make birdie here, Jim, this would be a good way to start. That's massive.
Incredible shot. That's a very makeable putt after that great approach. Well played. That in the hole for his second eagle of the round. Nothing like playing the game the way it was designed, in the fairway. That's in there snug. Scoring time.